What's up, guys? Charles here. At Computex, AMD will reveal both the new AM5, Ryzen 9000 series in the AM4, Ryzen 5000 XT models. The fact that the Ryzen 5000 XT series is coming is actually not a surprise. AMD themselves confirmed such plans in March during a special event in China. The slide presented only mentioned the 5000 XT series, without specifying which SKUs would be launched. Today, AMD revealed its plans to the media during the pre-Computex briefing. The presentation has now been leaked by one of the attendees, confirming two SKUs, Ryzen 9, 5900 XT, 16 cores up to 4.8 GHz, and Ryzen 7, 5800 XT, 8 cores up to 4.8 GHz. Both processors are 105W TDP, and both are based on the Zen 3 architecture, presumably on Vermeer silicon. Despite what the name may suggest, the 5900 XT is not a 12-core, but a 16-core SKU. The boost clock speed is 100 MHz lower than the 5950X, but both SKUs have the same TDP. The 5800 XT, on the other hand, has the highest clock speed of all AM4 8-core CPUs, reaching as high as 4.8 GHz. AMD has also confirmed pricing for these processors. The 5900 XT will retail at $359, while the 5800 XT will cost $249. Both processors are said to launch in July. This means that by the time they launch, the AM4 platform will receive another update, 7 years and 4 months after the first Ryzen release. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.